I'm John Edwards, and I approve this message.
I'm not running for president because I read something in a book. I'm not running for president because some political consultant told me what I'm supposed to say. I'm running for president because of 54 years of my life. I have believed to my soul that the men and women who worked in that mill with my father were worth every bit as much as the man that owned that mill.